Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik spoke exclusively to India Today after sweeping assembly polls. Listen in to what the Chief Minister for the fifth term, he's a fifth term Chief Minister now, has told India Today's Rahul Kanwal on the challenges he has faced by the Bharatiya Janata Party in his own state.
Welcome, Mr. Patnaik, and I must start by congratulating you on having achieved what no other opposition leader has. Modi and Shah and the entire army of the BJP came for you. And in the battle of Kalinga, it's Naveen Patnaik who won.
First, I would like to thank the people of Odisha for having showered their blessings for the fifth time on us so generously. I would also like to thank the leaders and workers of my party for working so hard, and particularly for the women of Odisha who came out in such large numbers to vote for us.
You know, you're sounding so calm after this big victory, but I want to know from you, Mr. Patnaik, what is the secret of your success? They came for Mamata Banerjee in West Bengal. They brought her down to half. They charged at you as well. And yet in the end, Naveen Patnaik is the one smiling, the only opposition leader to win not just in the state, but also be one up on the BJP in the center, in a state where the BJP thought they were going to knock you down. What's the secret of your success?
We have always concentrated on our welfare and development programs, and this leads us to our victories.
If I step away from Odisha just for a moment and look at the larger national picture, given the sweep of the mandate given to Prime Minister Narendra Modi, what do you think is the message the voters of India have sent? 352 seats for the NDA, 300 plus for the Bharatiya Janata Party. Sitting where you are in Bhubaneswar, sir, what's your reading of the national mandate?
I must say the BJP have done extremely well. I rang up and congratulated the Prime Minister on his amazing victory.
There's a huge controversy playing out in the Congress party. Rahul Gandhi refusing to take his resignation back. The Congress people want him to continue as president. Sitting where you are, what's your reading of the situation in the country's principal opposition party? Should Rahul Gandhi step down in your view? Should he continue as Congress president, Mr. Patnaik?
Well, I must say the Congress hasn't done at all well. It's not for me to give advice, but they'll have to work harder to improve their strength.
You fought both the Bharatiya Janata Party and the Congress, the BJP, most principally in this election. Before that, the Congress was your principal opposition for the last four times that you fought elections. Who is tougher to fight? Why?
I think the BJP has certainly become the tougher.
But why is BJP, in your view, Mr. Patnaik, a tougher opponent?
Well, they have the government at the center, they're well-fueled, and as you can see, they've done very well.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.